The CDC has issued a new travel order on travel from the United Kingdom. So starting today, anyone flying to the U.S. from Britain must test negative for the coronavirus within 3 days of their departure. This is a response to that new strain of the virus found in the U.K. This does have a higher rate of transmission. Several major airlines have already implemented their own rules for passengers.